The South Australian grid is one of the world leaders in terms of renewable penetration. But on days when the sun is not shining and the wind is not blowing, you do require some firming capacity in the grid in order to provide that backup. My name's Liam Ellis. My role involves managing ENGIE's power stations in South Australia, the maintenance and the upgrades of power stations to adapt them to new market. Pelican Point was designed 20 plus years ago in a 2+1 configuration, which is quite rigid and not very adaptable.
So when renewable is being added, the demands get fluctuated. So our power producers need to be more operationally flexible while not sacrificing the emission regulation and with better fuel efficiency.
My name is Claire Lee. My team's primary goal is to provide improved value for our customer, helping them to run the power plant efficiently and reliably.
Pelican Point is vital to the South Australian market. The power station has to provide an energy that is stable, efficient, and flexible. Gas turbine is renewable energy's best friend. My name is Ferry Wijaya. I'm motivated by finding a win-win solution for the client.
The choices that Pelican Point faced was to replace like for like and continue business as usual, which would not future-proof the asset. GE Vernova came up with a solution to integrate the AEV technology on our existing gas turbines.
As an original equipment manufacturer, we have a right design to upgrade the machine with a minimum investment with a desired outcome.
It doesn't require any extensive retrofit and it's proven technology. From the feasibility study to the implementation, it takes about 18 months. The implementation at site takes about 8 weeks.
GE Vernova is a global company where we have a great footprint in Asia and also in Australia to support our customer with technical expertise at a close proximity.
There are fly in, fly out engineers coming from overseas to support the execution. There are about 100 people from the craft laborers to the engineers involved during the execution. It shows true collaboration with the Pelican Point site.
The goal of this upgrade was to adapt to the market. By introducing these low load burners, it allows us to operate more efficiently, provides us with a range of fuel options. The burners are 30% hydrogen ready, and most importantly, extends the turbine lifespan.
ENGIE has been a very important customer, not only for Asia, but also for GE Vernova globally. So we are very excited to be part of this electrification and decarbonization journey.